My name is Sam Glass. I'm a chef professor here at Centennial College's School of Hospitality, Tourism and Culinary Arts, and I've been proudly teaching here for well over 12 years. My research question was basically trying to find out if students enjoyed online learning or face-to-face learning or hybrid learning. So for my research project, I had students do one of their modules online. What I found out was that 50% of the students preferred to have face-to-face instruction, 25% of the students preferred completely online, and the other 25 preferred a blended or a hybrid model of teaching. A good researcher should never go in with assumptions. That being said, my belief is that this current generation of students are the screen generation and they much prefer screen. So when I found out that 50% of the students would rather have me talk to them in front of them, I was quite surprised. The research has caused me to reflect on how I teach and what is being taught and whether we should go hybrid in our approach to culinary education or whether we should just stay with face-to-face or, again, possibly go completely online. Personally, I still believe in the face-to-face. One of the things I really enjoy about Centennial is that they encourage research. So when I wanted to do this Scholarship of Teaching and Learning research project, I approached the chair of my department and he was able to give me time away from my regular teaching load so that I could conduct this research. I've had the opportunity to share my research with two or three of my colleagues here at the college. And once it's refined, my intent is to share it with the educational community and hopefully have that research published. We'll be right back.